volunteered, so you basically probably know like what to expect, and you don't mind touching me and doing all the weird stuff I'm going to do to you today, right? That's what I wanted to hear. That's just what I wanted to hear. So basically what I'm going to do today is that I'm going to look at your face. I'm going to palpate it to feel if there are any bumps and lumps. Yes, indeed. And also what I'm going to do is that I will put a cast on your face so that I could actually have a real draft, yeah, of your face. Perfect. I'll be making some marks on your face so that I actually have the right measurements. It's really important to have these specific points, because otherwise I probably would have to or I would probably measure from different places, you know. It can be just a little bit, but it can make a huge and enormous difference. Yeah. So where I'm going to make the points on your face is right here on your hairline. Right here on your hairline. Then on your nose. On your face since it's still not dry.